Oče Petre, iz jednog naizgled običnog razgovora ovdje u našoj mitropoliji o Skadru, kada je otac Radomir Nikčević pomenuo da se u Skadru govori naškim i arbanaškim jezikom, dogodilo se, kako reče otac Luka, iguman manastira Cetinskog, dogodilo se čudo. Ispričali ste jednu nevjerovatnu priču o istoriji i životu jednog naroda porijeklom iz Vasojevića, koji i sada živi na Siciliji, znači riječ je o nekih oko 60.000 ljudi i sada na Siciliji govori tim naškim jezikom.
Well,
vi me sad razumijete.
On razumije, ovo je taj naš jezik.
Ja sve razumijem, ali slabo govorim. 600 years ago,
pre 600 godina,
for example, my family, my mother's family,
njegova familija sa majčine strane,
left Skadar,
napustili su Skadar,
and because of the advance of the Turks,
zbog recimo napada Turaka,
went to left river,
otišli su do lijeve reke,
and after 100 years afterwards,
i oko 100 godina posle toga,
they went as mercenaries,
otišli su kao plaćenici na, u, na južnu Italiju,
and established villages there,
i osnovali su tamo sela, gradić.
One of the villages is called Živa Voda Kruč,
jedno od ovih sela se zove Živa Voda Kruč,
and the other is Mundi Mitar,
i druga se zove Mundi Mitar,
Mount, Mount,
što je znači brdo Mitar, yeah, posle Svetog Dimitrija.
My father's relatives, ancestors,
predaci njegovog oca,
also came from Moria in Greece,
došli su iz Morije, iz Grčke,
and they went to after the arrival of the Turks,
pošto su najezda Turaka,
to southern Italy,
također su otišli recimo,
they spoke a language that was a mixture of Greek,
i bila je govorio su jeziku, bila mješavina grčkog,
arbreš and Slavic,
i slovenski.
My mother's family spoke a language that's
njegova majčina strana, oni ovaj su govori jezik koji se zove arbanaski.
But we only call it našo.
Ali on ga zove, kao što čujete,
našo. Po našo.
Po našo.
That's what we say, that we call the language that we don't know, we didn't know it was Serbian actually.
Oni nisu znali to srpski jezik, nego zvali naš jezik.
Naški.
Yeah. Naški. And we arrived in Italy about 500 years ago between the two groups.
Stigli su Italiju pre 500 godina i između te dve grupe.
We have about 90 villages.
Ima oko 90 sela.
Of whom the majority,
od kojih većina,
have preserved for 500 years.
Su sačuvali od ovih 500 godina
our language,
jezik,
our religion,
religiju,
and our culture,
i njihovu kulturu.
We're a little bit how do you say,
malo su ovako bukvalno prevedeno ovako malo tvrdoglavi.
Yes, but we are we had to be like that,
ali morali ste biti takvi,
because 500 years we
500 godina su dosta napatili tamo.
Because they wanted to make us change our language and forget our religion.
Zato što su htjeli tamo oni recimo italijanske vlasti da promijene svoj jezik i ispovijest, yes, vjeru, ispovijest, religiju.
When I came here,
kad je došao ovdje,
I asked the question to Iguman Luka.
Yeah, was it Father Luka? Was it
Father Rado?
on je, ja kad sam došao ovdje, pitao oca Radomira Nikčevića.
I asked him about Left River.
On je pitao nešto o lijevoj reci.
Because I knew
on
from my grandfather,
od njegovog dede,
that our ancestor was somebody called Vaso.
Da je njegov predak bio zvan Vaso.
From Left River.
Iz lijeve reke.
And I thought Left River was in Albania.
On je mislio da je lijeva reka u Albaniji.
We didn't know.
Nisu znali. No,
and no. We didn't know that we were actually speaking like an old form of Serbian.
I nisu znali također da su govorili jedan kako bi rekao formu ili jedan kao
stari jezik.
Stari jezik, da se govori jedan deo kao srpskog jezika, starog srpskog jezika.
Yeah, and We didn't know that. We just thought it was našo.
Oni nisu znali to, samo smo da gore naški ili našo, kako kažu.
And so I asked them about Vaso.
I on je pitao Vasu, spomenuo Vasu.
I told them about the story that we got from my grandfather.
I ispričao priču koju je čuo od svog
dede. That Vaso had three sons.
Da Vaso imao tri sina.
That one of them was
jedan od njih je bio, we call him. Zvao ga Uglješinu.
Was called also Kovač because he
koji
had a hard head.
Koji je bio Kovač zato što je bio tvrdoglav. Kovač, tvrdoglav.
And strong.
I jak.
And from them came Vulići, which are my mother's.
Odakle su došli Vulići, što je prezime njegove majke.
Yes.
Sa majčine strane su došli Vulići.
And who came to Italy?
Koji su došli recimo
And
u Italiju.
And I asked him if that was true.
I on je htio da pita da li je to istina, imao li to nešto.
Or whether it was just a
samo,
story.
Samo priče, detske priče, što stari pričaju, znate.
And,
da.
All of the things that I told him.
Sve što mu je rekao ocu Radomiru i igumanu Luki.
All the things that I told them, they confirmed.
Oni su to
that
potvrdili.
Was part of the history.
Da je to deo historije.
And was very emotional for
bilo
us.
Za njega bilo je veoma emotivno.
And they brought me to Vaso's tomb.
I odveli su ga tamo do Vasove crkve i Vasovog groba.
And then they took us to Albania.
I posle toga, posle nekog dana su nas poveli za Albaniju, tamo na Skadar.
And where we heard people that talk almost similar to us.
Je gde čuo da narod govori veoma bliskom ovom našem jeziku što oni govore.
Yeah. And after 500 years.
Posle 500 godina.
I had the privilege of coming back to my roots.
Da dođe da se vrati svojim korijenima.
You don't know how many people over the 500 years.
Kaže nemate pojma, nemate ideju koliko ljudi posle 500 godina.
Wanted to come back home.
Koji su želeli da se vrate domu, do svoje matice, je svake godine.
And the 29th of May.
29. maja.
Which is the vespers of Pentecost at that time.
Što je bio ovaj večernje za pedesetnicu duhove u to doba.
The people go up into the mountains.
Narod, taj narod u Siciliji ode u planine, tamo u brda.
They remember the fall of the Constantinople.
I normalno oni se sećaju pad Carigrada.
They sing old songs
in
our language.
Stare pesme po našem jeziku.
And they cry
for
land that they never saw.
Zemlju koju nikad nisu videli.
Da li će sada neko još doći da posjeti Iskadar i Vasov grob kao što ste to vi imali priliku?
Is anybody, you understand that, right?
Yeah, say to me, I got mixed up with this.
Posao malo emotivno, pa tako sam malo pobrkao. She wants to know whether somebody else will come here to visit and visit Vasov's grave and go to Iskadar.
I already told my sister.
Kažem već obavijestio svoju sestru.
And probably now everybody knows. Because it's better than radio.
Kaže i sad da verovatno svi znaju pošto ona je bolje nego radio. Sestra je.
So I believe that most of the people know, but
čim se vrati za Puerto Rico,
I'm going to write a letter to our newspaper,
njihovim novinama tamo koje se zovu Besa.
And I'm going to let people know.
I on će da obavijesti ljude tamo.
Hopefully we can organize something for Metropolitan to visit them.
Da, i želeo bih sa nadom da organizuje neki posetu od Metropolita, da Metropolitan Filohije tamo da ih pozove.
Da nam kažete nešto malo i o životu možda tog naroda sada i o crkvi na Siciliji u tim selima.
Tell us about the life and the church and those people in Sicily.
Well, the church life is life is built around the church.
Tamo je život ograđen oko crkve.
And it's built around the church and the family, the clan.
Crkva i familija, što znači pleme. Klan je pleme, yeah.
everything is there. We know that we're part of something bigger.
Oni znaju da su deo nečega većeg.
Because we have a saying.
Pošto imaju reč,
tamo
imaju.
Our blood is scattered.
Naša krv je proširena.
But we are one blood.
Ali smo jedna krv.
And the customs are
običaji
are almost exactly like here.
Su sasvim isti kao ovde u Crnoj Gori.
In the countryside, at least.
Recimo u selima.
The people keep the fast. They're very strict on their religion.
Drže postoje. Veoma su rigorozni kad dođe do ispovijesti, vjeroispovijesti.
They're uncompromising.
I oni se nikako ne bi rekao, I'm compromising, I'm not sure how to translate that. Oni koji recimo nisu dvoumljeni, znate, drže ono svoje.
Yeah, that's it. We don't want anybody, like somebody said somewhere, who says, we don't want anybody's, but we don't want anybody to
try ours. Kao što je neko rekao prije, mi nećemo tuđi, ali ne damo svoje.
Yeah, that's it. We're stubborn.
Yeah, kažu da su, yeah. And
that's why.
Možda ima što.
That's why we were able to keep our language for 500 years.
Zbog toga su bili u mogućnosti, u stanju da
imagine without writing.
Bez pisanja. Bez pisma.
We don't have anybody writing.
Nema nikog tamo ko je pisao.
Nobody, because all of the people, my grandfather never was in school.
His parents were never in school. Njegovi roditelji, njegov deda i dedini roditelji nisu išli u školu.
And some of them were in the time of Mussolini, they were forced to go to Italian school.
I za vreme Mussolinija.
And they refused to go to any school then.
Bili su primorani da idu u italijansku školu i neki su odbili da idu u školu zbog toga.
No school.
Bez škole bolje nego takva škola.
That's it. Yeah. So they were, they're stubborn for their faith, for
oni
their
su
culture,
dobro što se tiče svoje kulture, jezika, vjeroispovesti.
And they're proud that
i ponosi se na svoje,
that they were able to keep their own,
da su mogli da kako da sačuvaju ono svoje.
In a land where every
u zemlji
gde
svaki dan bili su napadi protiv svega toga.
Every day. And now, of course, it's much better in the New Italy.
U Novoj Italiji sad, normalno, ovih dana je puno bolje.
Yeah. But worse in a way.
Ali gore na neki način.
Because we have all of the problems that soon will come here
imaju
from the West.
Problema koje će doći ovde uskoro sa
television,
zapada. Televizija,
music,
muzika,
radio in a bad way.
Na lošem načinu, normalno ne odnosi se na, na vaš program.
all of those, the modas.
Mode.
Yeah, and all of those things. There are bigger danger.
Koje su veći, kako bi rekao, danger, I'm translating my mind, is losing veća opasnost.
Opasnost, yeah.
Yeah.
Bigger danger than people trying to convert us to be Catholics.
Nego oni koji hoće da nas prevedu, recimo, urimo katolički.
Because once, to my great-grandfather,
nekad njegov prađed.
Yeah, the Catholic bishop wrote to us and said that they were coming to visit their subjects.
Rimokatolik, neki episkop rimokatolički napisao da će da dođe da vidi svoje pastvo.
Yeah. Yeah, and they got somebody to write a letter back to him.
Našli su nekoga da mu odgovori pismo.
And they said to him,
rekli su,
look, we're nobody subjects except God.
Mi nismo ničiji služni bez Božji.
And better you don't come and visit because we cannot guarantee your safety.
Bolje da ne dođeš da nas posjetiš pošto ne možemo da ti garantiramo tvoju sigurnost.
And that was a long time ago, but this is how they are still.
Ali takvi su još danas.
Eto, Oče, hvala vam što ste i sa nama podijelili ova svoja sjećanja na svoje pretke i na svoju istoriju.